Just gonna have a short walk here so you can see some of the shops. That's a guest house, I think. Yeah. And that's an estate agent, so have a look. Yeah, it's Tweed. It's a shop that sells Japanese prints. A bit early for the shops aren't open. It's the reason why we can walk around and not see too many people. You know, best time to see things, I think. Well, that's York Armoury, that's the shop. And they sell swords, blunt swords and things like that, see? This is the shop where the guy wouldn't sell me a sharp knife because it was for a ritual. I think, well, actually, so I wasn't going to go for anything elaborate, I was going to go for a stiletto for the ritual, but, you know, tools aren't my thing so much a lot of the time. Most of the books, I don't use any tools at all. These are all a bit overdone for me. When we serve me correct, they do have some rather nice proper weapons in, don't they? Knives with you, you know, they look like reenact this stuff, don't they though? Okay, well, what is here?